The LAMP Words for Life communication app has several robust vocabulary files that allow you to express yourself and say anything you want to say. But what happens when you don't know where a word is within your vocabulary? With Word Finder, you can search for any word and discover the pathway for how to get to that word within your vocabulary file. There are two ways to get to Word Finder within the LAMP Words for Life app. One way is through the Spelling and Numbers page. Once there, select Word Finder in the top row. You can then spell the word you want to find directly on the keyboard page. In this example, we will look for the word dog. Once you are done spelling your word, select Find next to the search bar. This will pull up a window with the icon sequence for the target word. Select the icon sequence to practice the motor pattern for that specific word. Select the highlighted icons to locate the word you are trying to find. All other icons in the vocabulary will be grayed out to draw attention to the pathway you selected. Continue to select the highlighted icons until you get to your chosen word. Once you have found and selected the word you are searching for, all icons in the vocabulary will be visible again. You can also use Word Finder as a form of vocabulary builder. Once you find the target word using Word Finder, have the AAC communicator practice the sequence for that word while all other words are hidden. This allows the device user to practice the target word once using the Guide Me feature. Another way to get to Word Finder within LAMP Words for Life is through the menu. To get to Word Finder this way, select Menu in the blue bar above the vocabulary, then select Word Finder. Let's find the word fast within our vocabulary. Select the search bar, which will bring up the keyboard. Type the word fast and select Find. Once again, select the icon sequence to practice the motor pattern and find the word. Now that you know how to use Word Finder, keep practicing and modeling to learn your vocabulary.